My bad, everybody. For some reason, my power went out. I don't know what happened. It was weird as shit. We'll attempt to try this again. So that was my bad. Yeah, it crashed all the way out. Back on, and then like the Wi-Fi was just tripping, so it just took me a minute to get everything reset back up. So that is my bad, but we are back. Let's go. We'll go ahead and get back into this. Could have cut the intro a little shorter, you know, because we were already going a bit. Just Wi-Fi decided to take a minute to figure itself out, and then I don't know what happened with the power. Power was just like, goodbye. And then it came right back. Because my fan behind, like, that I have set up behind me just went off. And I was like, what? What happened? But then it came right back on. I was like, oh, well, shit. Alright, let's try this again and see if we can set up our deck now. Alright, yeah, it's prohibited, we know. Okay, this is at 1. This is at 1. Maxi's banned. No, none of these. I appreciate you stopping back by. My power decided to go out on itself, so I don't know what happened. But it did just come straight back, so that is the lovely part of that. I don't know what I should add to this. Let's go check out our UR cards. We're gonna go spells and traps for a minute. Do we want to throw things to the graveyard? I don't really know if I really... Actually, yeah, because we could throw this to the graveyard. Put this. So, for some reason, my power just went out. Like, it just went out and then came right back on. So, I'm not really sure what happened there. Like, it was really random. It just kind of just tripped itself out. Yeah, that was weird, like, cause I was just sitting here, you know, just talking, and it was like, goodbye. Chaos Angel, oh no, I don't have Chaos Angel in there to begin with from my original deck. Not that, we'll put this one in there. What is this one? After resolving a field spell card that was activated during your turn, draw one card. Actually, that could be useful. We could draw something. Did you see my message in the Noza? No, I seen your message in my Discord. But I didn't see anything until my Wi-Fi came back on. No, I didn't see it. I'll have to look at it here in a second. That's gotta be zombies. And I'll look at it here in a second. Let me finish making this, and then I'll go look at it. So then... Okay, so we got this. It's a beast, it's a tuner, one dark tuner. I don't have warriors in my deck, so that does me absolutely nothing. I posted something really sweet in there. Aw, shit. Fuck yeah. Hey, I'll check it out here in a second. Oh, let's go. So I think this is how we're gonna run this for now until we figure out how we're gonna run it. Seems like majority of everybody's playing synchros. Pull this up, this will make, there you go. Discord. Let's go see what was that posted over here. Let's see. I just wanted to say I appreciate you all and I love you all and I'm so glad to call. Fuck yeah. Hey, you're the shit. I appreciate you coming and hanging out and shit. You know, like, you're the shit for coming and chilling and playing games and shit with us. Like, you're dope as fuck. Always love to you. Always love to you. Because you're awesome as shit. Because fuck yeah. I can't talk tonight. I just really can't. You know, like it. There's always love to you. Like you and your brother both. You know, you both are dope ass people. You both are like chill as fuck. Tongue tied, yeah. I kind of like throughout like my youngerness and shit, like I've always had problems with like the love word and shit to people, 'cause like people have always like just done some dumb shit. So like, and like whenever like I go to say it, it's like my body tries not to say it and shit. So it's just like, you could say it, it's okay. He has definitely been happier since he met you. It's been pretty awesome, you know, like hanging out with him and shit, like. It really has been like, you know, just getting like to be able to just hang out and chill and play games with shit with people. I'm gonna overface it because it kind of seems like Dark Magician, so it might be a branded deck. But yeah, it's like I've had like a bit of a roughish childhood and shit, so like, it always like. It was always like the, yeah, like there's this person, you know, like really saying it and shit, kind of the shit, and then like, not knowing for like, I'd say like at least 20-ish years, you know, that I had ADHD and it just never got like checked out and taken care of and shit, so like. It makes me think like that's a part of it and everything. It's just, you know, it's so like. I don't know, I just struggles. I'm really saying it from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate that. Like, that's awesome. Like, it's hard to find people, you know, that actually, like, you know, that'll actually, like, be there, I guess is the word I'm looking for. Don't know what this person's got. They're going, did I haven't played anything, so I'm kind of confused on what this person's just doing. I think they're just playing cards. Have they even summoned? Yeah, no, I appreciate that. Like that's the kind of love, you know, like that we need and shit. Like throughout everything is the love of like the person instead of like everything else and shit. You know, which I appreciate. Like that's the shit. Like. We're gonna say no. Ah, shit, I should have put over one. It's like, they put their. I don't remember what they put in there. Yeah, and it, a lot of people just. A lot of people just don't understand that, like. I'm gonna just go ahead and special summon this guy. And call by that. Are you in your VC or just chatting here? I'm just chilling it, like just on my stream. What I already have one in my hand, right? So like we can add just literally anything. I guess we just grab another one of these. I normally really only like use my VC if like, you know, like I'm playing games that like other people are like playing with me and shit, or like if I'm just not, like streaming and stuff. And it's just so, it's just 'cause like I have a hard time like focusing like when I'm playing this and like there's people there compared to like if I'm just playing by myself. Oh. That's actually good to have in the graveyard because of this. Well, I can still. Do we want to just keep playing? Yeah, I think we just go ahead and just go to our battle phase. And then we'll activate this. To activate this. I think I'm using the right effect. I could be using. Yeah, I think I used the wrong effect. That's all right, because we could still do this. Go into. Well, I'm going to go in. I'm not going to distract. I don't know, you're good like for like chat stuff, whatever, like it's just like whenever like people are like talk about like other stuff. That's what like normally like distracts me and all that, like while I'm streaming and stuff, like people in chat normally don't distract me and all that. They're gonna add a card. I sometimes like will zone into the game and like miss chat sometimes, but it's just 'cause like I get really stoned, and then I'm like, oh shit, I'm that's right, I'm supposed to be over here paying attention to this. But I appreciate you be lurking. Hopefully you sleep well. Did they add a card, or could they not have added a card? I don't know if they, I don't remember if they had a card in their hand or not. Oh, bestials, huh? I have a. Do I have a. Oh no, they have to banish their own cards. That sucks. Oh yeah, they just. Yeah, they didn't. Maybe they did add a card. Not really sure. Yeah, I'd say, I don't. I think this person's just activating stuff right now. Like, I don't think they're. I also thought that this was going live tomorrow, and I didn't realize this was going live today. Like, I thought this was tomorrow. Damn, I thought this was tomorrow. It forces you to attack my dude, like. I mean, you're gonna send one of my cards away, like, that's. Oh, well. Oh, wait, what happened here? Do I stop your effects in the battle phase? Oh, that's an interesting card to pick up. Okay. Yeah, we'll grab this guy. I mean, even if they imper him, I have this in hand, so I'll be able to just summon it in hand. Grab a second one of these so we can just thin the deck out about, which I mean, I'm pretty sure it's just GG's right here. Like, this doesn't matter because I don't think they can activate stuff in the battle phase. Which is good for us because then we can just go through. I'm hoping to be able to get a good chunk of gems and stuff, so I could try to get a decent bit more hand traps and stuff. Like, that's really why I'm like gonna grind a bit of this get in a bit of, or la, 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 get in a bit of extra gems and all that. So then we could try for more hand traps. GG's. This deck is a pretty interesting deck. Like, I've been told about it. I haven't ever played it like prior to this. So like I've still been like somewhat learning like what I need to do with all this and everything. Alert. Let's go. Appreciate that alert. I mean, this isn't a bad hand, but it could be a lot better. Go ahead and negate that. I'm glad you're using that call buy off the rip. Got another one of those? I mean, I'm pretty sure they can still do a bunch of plays, but like, I don't really care. Cause like, I'm gonna go in second turn deck anyway, so like. I think they can activate this now. Oh, maybe not. Nice. Yeah, it just resummons itself. They draw the card. Cyber's Kid are wicked. I don't think I've ever seen this card. I mean, I probably have. I just don't remember it. So we're gonna be here for a while. Gotcha. The thing, I don't know what this deck does. I've seen it a few times, but then like whenever I slap a Ubel on board, they normally just scoop it up. But I'm not playing Ubel, so and if they're link summoning, I don't that means that they can't have Xyz monsters. So their deck isn't gonna run as good as it should, I believe. Like they'll still be able to like do decent plays. Yeah, do all that. Just, I think without their Xyz monsters, it kind of slows them down. Maybe. I could be wrong, because I have absolutely no idea. I just know I don't care, because I'm going to go in second turn deck. And my deck is crazy. Go in second. So they eventually end up in like some huge monster thingamajig. For the first time ever, though, the other day, I faced somebody, and they ran out of time. I mean, cool. I guess we just take that win too. I didn't even have to even. I stopped. Two of their cards, and they're just like, nope, that's you got it, boss. I'll take it. I literally just stopped two cards and then just kind of chilling and talking. I wonder why. why it's taken like a bit of time to like find opponents. I don't like not all that many people like playing. Go ahead, go first. Boom, 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 boom. Did they just upstart Goblin? They sure did. What is this? Sky Strikers. Actually, we could vanish this thing so it don't come back. They got a call by over there? They don't. They. They put my Lubellion back. Nice. Oh yeah, I know what I was looking for. I was like, what was I doing? I wonder how many times somebody's actually droll and lo or droll and locked. Not droll and locked. DD Crowed a spell card. So I know that's the first time I've ever DD Crowed a spell card. Okay. Awesome. Ghost Bell. Not really much else I can do here. I don't like Sky Strikers, to be fair. Never have, probably never will. Like, this is a deck I probably won't ever touch. Even if somebody wanted me to, I'd be like, nah, I'm good. What? I'm so confused on what just happened. I don't know what happened. Doesn't this thing attack directly? Yeah, it can attack directly. Why didn't they attack directly? I'm so confused. I have no idea what just happened. Yeah, I'm so confused. Yeah, they got like a gazillion fucking spell cards in their graveyard. Alright, my guy, I'm tired of watching you. Nobody likes Sky Strikers anyway. It's okay. I just just gave them the hope to keep playing them, or the whatever to keep playing them. You can go first, my dude. You look like you want to go first. What makes me think that? Fire. Fire always wants to be first. Fire. Oh, this is a way better hand. See, this is why I want to get more hand traps. You know, just so I can start opening hands like this. Do, 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 do. Go ahead and just say no to that and pop it. There went their normal summon and their add to hand. I mean, they had that in hand already. How about no? Call bot? Or are we seeing a max of C over there? Noise. Okay, what a card to top deck. How about we just go ahead and wipe that out over there? They did have call by. This is just GG's right here. I'll just put this in my hand just to have it. But this is GG's right here. What up, Lethal? Let's go. I appreciate the lurk. Hopefully you sleep well. Let's go. So we're gonna attack. Let me activate this. Appreciate you stopping by. No, go ahead and pop and run into him a bunch of times. Let's fucking go. It's good to see you. That's not the one I wanted. I want this one. Here we go. Yeah, hopefully you sleep well, my guy. Let's fucking go. Yeah, we want the tuner to come back. Attack. Attack. Let's go. That win right there was for you, Lethal. Let's fucking go. Fuck yeah. Yeah, we could buy some cards and shit. Let's go. Boom, boom, boom. Another 190 added on. All right, let's go. Let's go buy this 10-pack of these. There's at least a UR in here. Let me just skip these. I don't care about all that. Ooh, hey, we got a Tundra. We got our fourth one of these. We got some stuff to decraft here. Let's go. That gets us closer to some hand traps. Let's see. Let's go see what we can get rid of over here. URSR. We don't need three of those. We don't need four of those. We got three of these now. I don't need these. Don't need that. Don't need that. We don't need four of these. Let me have that back, cause I am trying to do. I'm a little. I do want to try and do some stuff with the goblin bikers. They look kind of cool, so I'm gonna try to save some of those. I don't really play this. So that could give us two extra hand traps. Let's see. So these should be all the URs I thought I. Oops. I don't want to dismantle. I just want to just go see my URs. And then spells. Because I think I want to grab a couple more. Where is it? A couple more of these. I want to have three of these. So we can have these in there. Because then it's like, then I just have that now. Discard changes in return. Oh, it's just for the regular tenpai, because I know I want more hand traps in here. I want ways to destroy everything. Take that out now. Okay, and then we can put them in here now. Take that out now. I don't need that. We'll take you out. Yes. It's pretty awesome being able to just get like more of the cards I don't have. Hey, it ain't no problem, my guy. It normally always shouts people out as long as they talk and they're not bot and stuff. It normally shouts you out and shit, so it ain't no problem. I appreciate you stopping in, my dude. Let's go. I don't know what I did with my bowl. So I'll take a hit for you. I have to figure out what I do with my bowl. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do this. Pull out an ash. No ash. Okay, then what was it that, I mean, any one of these guys is good to just throw in the grave. Set two, go ahead and pop this. That's cool, I don't care. Oh, they made me go first, no wonder. I think they're playing tenpai too. That's all I got, I can't do anything else. Yeah, it isn't no problem, my guy. Let me see if I can roll up a joint here. Take a hit. Because I don't know what I did with my bowl, but I can roll a joint at least. I don't know what that was. Is that the Goblin Bikers? Oh, no, bees. Bugs. Because I want to force them to summon a bunch, then I could just Nibiru them. Because that's two summons. Summon one more time, I'm gonna drop a rock on you. Oh, he did summon. I'm gonna wait till he summons another one. They do anything, I'll just drop a rock on them. They have no more cards in their hand. What is that doing? You could target. So that's fine. just drop this rock on you. Little measly 300. Oh, you could banish special summon if it lived. I don't know what that just did. They just don't know how to play bugs. Nice. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna go. Oh, that's wrong. I don't need that. Fuck yeah, I appreciate you stopping in. Let's go. Cheers to you, my dude. Dump a dump, but da 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 da. Go fast, you know you want to. Oh. You want me to go fast, I see. Trap tricks background? That's pretty dope. Damn, didn't really. Didn't really grab. Didn't really top deck anything too awesome. Of course you do. There's no field play on board. Nice. Didn't want to attack? What a loser. I thought, I could have sworn I heard somebody say that if you were playing a Synchro Festival thing, you wouldn't be facing a Synchro Festival person. But here I am, not only facing a Synchro, or the exact same deck I'm playing. I was also told it was dumb to play the Bestials. So I guess you're just facing whatever. Like, there is no... There is no... There is no facing other decks, you're facing just everything. Good to know. So I know to expect to face tenpai still. Somebody's playing a pile deck over there. Nothing but interruptions. Let's fucking go. It would have been cool to have seen one of my tenpai cards, but I guess it's good. It's good. What is this? Plants, huh? I'll go ahead and negate that. To add a card to your hand, that's fine. I still got plenty more negates over here, my guy. Tenpai card. Where the? Yeah, I could just end my turn. Like, there's nothing else I have to worry about doing. Now I'm set up to be able to banish this. Put a monster on my board. I mean, we got something to be able to stop the graveyard, so. Gotta have more stuff to keep going into. There you go. Look, see? I may be a bit weaker, but this goes to the graveyard, I'll be able to send you whatever your monster way too. Oh, you just passed turn there. Heavy Storm, nice. Still not a tenpai card. I wish we would have grabbed up a tenpai card here. I don't know what this does, but. It did absolutely nothing, so. Alright then. Toy winner, blah, 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 special summon it. Nice. I know I have tenpai cards in my deck somewhere. This, is it this? This. Do 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 I bet you this dude is watching a play-by-play on how to play this deck with how slow as he's going. Like you see, like how like you notice he's like being slow with it. It's like, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to do this? Oh, okay. Watches like 20 seconds of the video, comes back, starts playing again. That's all people do nowadays. They just copy YouTubers' decks. They don't have any originality. Oh my God. I'm done paying attention. I'm gonna roll a joint. Maybe this person will time out. How's chat doing? Chat doing good this night or maybe even the early morning? Cheers out there to anybody smoking. Let's go. If I would have just drew a tenpai card, this would be over by now. They're showing off cause they know I'm streaming or some shit. They're like, oh yeah, I'm gonna show off all these cool moves. I always get weirdos like that. And then they come like in later, like it'd be like GG's. There is no GG's, you're just overcooking. And I have no idea what I haven't paid attention for like at least like the last like 5 minutes on anything you've done. I'm gonna take a nap while this guy finishes playing. Not in chat. I'll see y'all here in like 2 years when this person's done. Damn, the turn ain't over yet. All right, I'll go back to sleep. Good night. I'm on. monster poofed. I don't know how it poofed, but it poofed. I'm gonna laugh if they run out of time because they just keep going. It took you that long to not even have game on board? I think he forgot how to attack. Alright, tenpai card off the top. Oh man, that's not really the tenpai card I wanted. Whoops. I meant to end my turn. I'm glad that person liked playing with himself. That was pretty fun, I guess. Hey, at least I got some sort of fucking tenpai card this time. Kind of annoying that I drew three ash blossoms. That was fast. Let's go. Damn, we're already back up to 500 gems already. When did that happen? We're almost at the end of this too. That's good. We get some more. Well, yeah, we get at least 18 more dust. Which we have how? I don't think that we had zero, right? Yeah. That was a good investment, though. I only had one. We now have three. I don't know what all hand traps there are out there, okay? So, like, before people go being like, oh, yo, like, I'm a shitty duelist, or you want to talk shit about how I play. I don't know all the hand traps out there. I barely even know the ones I have. Some of them I don't even realize are hand traps. Like, some of them I realize, like, I know that. Did we just queue up against the same person? There ran a branded Fusion. That's cool. Branded Fusion goes in the graveyard, along with their Regained. This is a good negate, right? Pretty sure this is a good negate. Because now they can't even, like, get rid of it and. I mean, they could still go into. Oh, okay. Yeah, they want that banished. I forgot. I didn't realize they had Thunder Dragon cards in their graveyard. I mean, it don't really matter. That's a lot of Link summons. What? They must be just in the fusion, so they can't use any other. Interesting. Discard this card, add one. It just adds it to the hand. I was gonna say, I don't think that does you anything but adds that to your hand. I don't know. We're getting some good chunkages of gems. I didn't even pay attention, like, so. Activate spell cards, normal or special summon. Duel 30 times, which they'll probably be like a fourth one. Like we'll have to like duel a bit and shit. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna take a short break. I'm gonna go grab a couple things, but I'm gonna take a little short little break here. I will be back to do some more of these duels. Stay tuned. Let's be sure so they could be screaming. I will be right back, everybody. second. I got two train traps. And then a possible way to stop Maxine next turn or anything next turn. They're not playing with a normal field, so I have a feeling that they haven't played with this deck before. This is the deck we just got done facing. Ragnarika. Other than this Distal and Double Four, I have not seen this deck ever before. So it's kind of interesting. Say no to that. Yeah, we've already seen this deck play, and it kind of just dipped the fuck out because I didn't know what was going on. And they couldn't even like one turn kill me that turn. That they had three monsters on board, had done so much, and still didn't have enough to like end me. And like they had like at one point I think they had like a field full of cards. You know, like, and they could have they could put a game on board. I mean, I know, like, I stopped a lot of their stuff, but, like, you would think that you would summon bigger and better monsters, don't you think? Like, ones that would, like, be able to game people. You could banish. You add a trap card to your hand. Cool. I'm not really sure what that really. I haven't ever heard of this deck before. Like this is a new deck that I've never heard of. Bunch of insects. Oh, they're plants too. I have no idea. What? Who the f plays Killer Needle in 2024? This guy, obviously, but the fuck? I haven't seen this card ever played. Except for. What was that one insect deck that was big for a little bit? Insectans? Nah, not Insectors. I don't even. This. Yeah, these guys. Bee Troopers. This is it. This is the only time I've ever seen this card is Bee Troopers. I mean, I appreciate you putting my cards back in my deck. That's all you got. Let me top deck Harpy's Feather or Heavy Storm. Come on, right now. Or tenpai dragon, I guess. pretty sure me adding one to my hand ain't gonna do me nothing. I'm gonna just let him have it because I have absolutely no fucking idea what I just was watching. But I also didn't grab like draw that good of cards, so there was that. Without me seeing a tenpai card, without me seeing more than just one tenpai card, there we go. I mean, kind of. Live twins, huh? I mean, they're probably playing Sprite with this. I think. And they still get the special summon one. Popping stuff around, that's it. Ooh. Not really. Probably getting, yeah, I figured Ash Blossom. I can really do. That's all they can really do. What if I just summon another one of these? Gonna get imperm'd. Yep. It's all right. I got two 1700 beat sticks on board. Evenly wouldn't work right there, 'cause when they would activate, there'd be two cards on board, and I only have two cards on board. I'm just putting these out here because then if we summon this and this pops and this goes off, oh, I mean, they're gonna be popping off over here. Getting rid of both my monsters and activating something would not be a smart idea. So hopefully they don't think about this. Hopefully they don't think to try to pop my cards. This one pops, right? Yeah. That's cool. Nice. the left, they go into their big guy, run over this, go to activate, and then I negate it and destroy it. I mean, I guess unless they have a way to stop it. Nah, there ain't no Max C, so I don't gotta worry about that. They used. I mean, I guess they could have another Ash Blossom in hand, but. I don't know. We just see what they do. Yeah, that's what I thought they were gonna go into. See if they attack over me and then activate their effect. You do realize you're not gonna be able to pop twice, right? I mean, you'll be able to add a card, but you're not gonna be able to pop again. Because you already popped. Wonder if they're like, why didn't it pop? Oh, well, you can banish this card. Oh. Okay. Nice, I guess. Battle phase, that's fine. I'm hoping they go into some big monster and try to activate some shit. Nope, that's it. DD Crow, nice. What is that doing? If a card is added to the main deck, you can banish this card, draw one card. I don't care about you drawing a card. And just punch over everything. This is G to the G's. Let's go. Oh, we got 25 gems in here too. Let's go. Another 100. Another 130. We're close to being able to open some more packs. Let's go. We get this 50 and then like a 1 or something, we can open up a bunch more packs. 10 more packs, not a bunch, but like a bit more. Start try and work on getting more hand traps. Oh, I want to go second. I appreciate that. huh? Oh, no, a set. You got imperm over there in that hand of yours? Nope. Yeah, I kind of figured. Nice. I want a set. What is this? Flip, special summon Shadow Monster. Oh, we're facing shadows. Interesting. Cause yeah, like whatever, like if they go to do anything, we could just get this off my board and then my stuff in hand's active. Yeah. And then if he's not on board, then I don't have to worry about any of their cards. You're just gonna pop my car. I don't care about you just popping my car. That's it. Wow. Why, my dude? Why? Like, I have a deck full of monsters and shit, dude, shit. And yet, I'm not drawing them. I'm cool with that. You go right ahead. Yeah. What'd they get rid of? I mean, they got rid of some stuff, I guess. Nice. I now have a little bit of a wall here. Let's go get rid of this. Nice. I guess I could have, well, no, I want them to put them in the graveyard. Go right ahead, add your poly and stuff. I've already summoned everything I need to right now. And we have this. Actually, I could just put these in my graveyard. What am I even talking about? Turn this on so I don't miss timing. It's kind of funny, I still didn't draw into a tenpai card, so even like my next couple cards, I would have literally done nothing for me. are sent to the graveyard, you do what? Do both of them, just so both those cards are back in my graveyard. I'm not banished. I don't know what this was doing, I forgot. This card sent to the graveyard, you could send one shadow card from your deck to the graveyard. Oh, okay, nobody cares. Because now that this card is sent to the graveyard, you can special one shadow monster from your deck in face down defense position. Yeah, so it's not going to do you no good. Polymerization part two. This card is special summon. You can target one face-up card in the field and negate its effects. My effect was activated forever ago, so that means literally nothing. I mean, are you gonna crash and then hit me for 400? I mean, I get my tenpai card next turn, so I am A-okay to go. You are crashing. Interesting. Oh, your dude don't die. Okay. I hope they set some cards. Oh, no, no setting no cards. Alright, we'll go ahead and fish out that Ash Blossom. No Ash Blossom. We'll also go ahead and do this. Couldn't thank you enough, my guy, for hooking me up with a brand new better hand. I get to discard a card from their hand. Can add a card to your hand. I'm glad you think that there's going to be a next turn for you. Yeah, because then you have to discard. Yep, because I'm going to do this a certain way. So we're going to synchro summon this way. And this one's going to synchro summon this way, just in case they have any kind of like activation type of effect. I was flipping everything around that board. Everything was going everywhere. Damn, we're gonna be like, I mean, I guess unless like we completed. Okay, yeah, we did. Cool, we can get in there. We can get some more packs. Yeah, we just do more of these. Cause I still am trying to get like the Goblin Biker cards too. So hopefully we get a UR in here. Okay, we got a few. Okay. We even got like a good little chunk of stuff. Ooh, I got some of these Goblin Biker cards. I don't know what that's not a Goblin Biker card. Nice. I got some cards we can get rid of and everything too. Secret pack on something? Oh yeah, because we keep. Let's go. Got a bunch of more cards and stuff we get rid of. Okay, we don't need those. We don't need this. We need three of those. We don't need four of those. Don't need this. What is this? That's a Goblin Bike card. And then those are the ones that I got. Nice. Yeah, I say I'll wait on more of the hand trap stuff till we get more dust and stuff to craft. It's be another 50, and if we make it through here, we get a good little chunk of gems. Cause I'm gonna play just till I hit the gems spot here, so we get here and I'm good to go. Should be a good chunk of gems and stuff we grind through there, plus all the random stuff we get in here. Like, I only have to special summon 12 more times. Have to activate a few more, like, few more tangs there. I didn't even, like, see, like, what else. How do I switch again? I don't remember how you switch. Yeah, I'm coming up on those. Those are gonna be kind of cool. Oops, I didn't mean to go out of that. I don't remember how I switch to do like a different to do like a different deck. Oh, it tells. Oh, here we go. Change group right there, right in front of my eyeballs. A link deck, fusion deck. We could play heroes over in here. So see what loner decks they got going over here. They got Ancient Gears, we got Thunder Dragons, we got. I wonder if this was the deck that they were just playing with. We got three Ashes in here. I don't know how many cards were in their deck. That's kind of cool. I didn't even see like what loner decks they had for any of these. We got Centurion. I could play some Centurion if I wanted to. Super Heavy Samurais? Damn. Play some Super Heavy Samurais if I wanted to. And then we got the Manadiums. Not really sure. And what do we have for the link decks? We got Evil Eye. We got Tri Brigades. This must be that deck that everybody's running. Even with the Killer Needle, why would they put Killer Needle in here? So this must just be that deck that they're running. Three of those. Yeah, I'd say that's probably that probably is. It probably just it makes sense now. You could tell where everybody's really playing. Everybody's really playing synchros, cause everybody's playing tenpai. Like we are, we're playing tenpai. Sick. This is somebody's actual deck, so I wonder if they're probably playing branded, I'd say. Or did I just bit my, just about bit my tongue? We're up followers, let's go. Yeah, they're just playing, just I'm pretty sure just branded. I'm not really sure what all they. Gangrenol. Want to get to draw the card? Nice. Dogmatic. They got Dogmatic in there too. Interesting, interesting. Can negate that. I mean, unless they call by it, I guess. Oh no, no call by. I don't have a monster on my board, so if they, as I say, if they go to triple tactics, it's not gonna do them too well. Back to the hand. Do 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 do. It's doing what? If a monster special summon, you can banish this card. Rear summon Dogmatic a monster from your deck or one Despia monster from your extra deck. Do do do. How'd you think that you're gonna get a Mirror Jade on your board there, my dude? I mean, I guess he is getting a Mirror Jade on his board. But I've attacked how many times? Hurry up, my guy. Like, took you that long to decide? I don't, we're waiting on him, I guess. Yeah, they gave her a banish shit for no reason. That trash out of here. And he has to banish something on my board right now, so. Nice. Yeah, Colossus. You better be able to end me, because if not, then you do more than. Attack me with all that. Oh, you're just gonna fusion summon? I mean, I see. So you got 51 on board right now, plus you're about to fusion summon into something. They fused on board. Damn. Oh, they really think that I'm worried about paying life points? That's probably, yeah, that going back to their hand. Droplet. Yep. Ain't doing nothing with the droplet in my hand. I mean, I at least got something I can do. Dragon Maid. That actually wouldn't be a too bad of a deck to play in this festival thing. Would be quite fair with you. Yeah, we just go ahead and. Unless it gets negated, I guess. I just now realized they only had 9 extra deck cards in their deck. I'm gonna just go with this one. Like, I'm not trying to chance it. You have something over there you to be negating stuff with, so. Effect failure. Do not believe that's what you should have activated that on there, my guy, because my monster's in my hand that's activating on. One from my graveyard. Say I could just keep a tag of the secret summon and popping. Let's go. Go in second as usual. Interesting hand. As long as I can play everything, like I can pop off. Boom, 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 boom. I wonder what they're playing. They're not. I'd hope they're not playing Galaxy Eyes, because there's no Xyz part of this. It's Fusion, Link, and Synchro. So I wonder why they didn't make it a 4. They could have added Xyz into it too. Make it be like the first 5 generations. Leave Pendulum out, obviously. Oh, I don't know what just happened. They discarded something. Did they discard the wrong card? I don't even know what just happened right there, but okay. I guess we take it. 4.99. We get these card sleeves for this next one. Let's go. Maybe. 1,100. Yeah, we get one win. I think we get 100 per. Yeah. And then it, once we hit here, it gets hard. It gets, we have to do double. That's right. Yes, please. So far, I think I've only faced one synchro deck, or one, not one synchro deck, one, tenpai deck so far. Ooh. I mean, actually no, this, yeah, this ain't bad. We could do some stuff with this. You bell. Ooh. Wonder what all extra deck cards they're playing for you bell. Spirit, probably three of the. I mean, maybe they're. I don't know what they're playing. Like, I'm so confused. We're gonna throw this dude to the graveyard. Grab this guy. Yeah, just get straight into the battle phase. Samurai Destroyer. Negate. Or no, it just destroys. Doesn't negate. I mean, they can still set up their other cards. Wait a minute, I might actually be able to stop this. Yeah, I really am curious. I'm like, the deck not so much, you know, because. Yeah, that's whatever. Yeah, you're gonna pop. Nice. Nice. Reborn. Yeah, I'm curious which way they ran this. Did they run it the fusion way or the link way? That really makes me wonder. I hope you don't think that you're gonna attack into me like this. It's not gonna work. My monster did. My monster even negates the effects if they're in the battle phase. So I wouldn't do it. And your card's negated, so I just wouldn't do it. This really isn't like. I mean, the build deck isn't bad for this event, but at the same time, it kind of contradicts you, Bell, because. You want fusions and links in Yubel, and you're being put on either the link side or the fusion side. You know, so it doesn't give you too many options. Don't do it. Your card's negated, my guy. Do it again. Do it with your other one. Check it out. See what happens. That was kind of funny. He just Ray. He thought he was gonna inflict damage to me, and he just annihilated himself. And now this little dude goes bye-bye. It's good to know that we have your call by other by the way. Tenpai card. Yes. What's in my graveyard? Do I have? I do. Your burst when this card speed could target one card in your no, we don't care about that. Wait a minute, we can draw a card. Ooh, an effect veiler at that. Let's go. Once per turn, you can target one fey attack position monster on the field. Destroy that target. There must be. Do they have the other one? They have the other one. Okay, then. I mean, I know that they can just resummon their Ubel cards, but I could possibly negate their stuff. I'm shocked that I was able to pop all the Ubel or rid of all the Ubel cards. And they can pull back their banish card if they want to. Once per turn, you can. Oh yeah, that's a one per turn. I'm glad I put this card in here for this, cause I could just pop their cards, cause like. So like I popped this. This brought this out. I synchro summoned. Wait. Four, and you're gonna destroy a car? What are you gonna destroy? Makes sense. Makes sense. Oh man, it's gonna be awesome. We're gonna have to pop it and put a different card in their hand. I'm gonna guess that they didn't go with the sync or with the fusion strategy, because I have not seen one Spirit of Ubel. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to burn damage. How do I? Where's that one that burn damages? Inflict 300 damage to your opponent for each. Cause see, there's no Ubels on board, so I don't have to attack. Actually, no, wait. I could do this a different way, huh? Yeah, I don't have to attack. I think we go this. This resummons. You, which then adds this to hand. I guess we just grab this, 'cause I mean. Is this how we stop here, right here? You can even have your other card back. Peace out, you Bill. Appreciate you banishing my card and your card. I had options. Let's go. We got these card sleeves. Let's go check out these card sleeves. GG's. That was kind of cool. I didn't expect to beat you Bell like that. But hey. That's dope that we did. Let's change some accessories. We're gonna play these new protectors. Check these out. I do like that. Looks pretty cool. Might have to start putting that on some of my decks and stuff. Till the 27th. We have a good little chunk. That good little chunk before it before this goes away. But yeah, it looks like majority of everybody's just playing synchros. So. Bet you everybody's just playing tenpai and stuff. But I think it's where we're gonna call it. I appreciate everybody stopping by and shit. It's getting a little bit late. Not really too late. It's only like 12:30 here. But I'm gonna hit him. Yeah, I'll just take puts this little joint with this little roach I got here. And we'll call it. I'll go find somebody to raid into. I'm not gonna try. I probably shouldn't light that too close to my face. It's not a good idea. Cheers. Fuck yeah. Appreciate everybody stopping by and hanging out. Let's go. I will catch you sometime later on today. I will see you all later. Peace out. We will be finding somebody to raid into here in a second. You know, all that loveliness. So just hang tight. Hey, yo, let's go. Let's go give this one dude that I hang out with some love. He's dope as shit. Pretty dope ass dude. He's also playing some Yu-Gi-Oh, so we're gonna raid him of some Yu-Gi-Oh. I'll see you all over there. Peace out, everybody.